Good morning. I am going to do Ethony Dawn's Taurus, New Moon and Taurus spread. This practical new moon is a perfect time to get our earthly affairs in order and aligned. It is also the perfect moon for money manifestation, so get casting. 1. Practical. Where can I be more practical? 2. Patience. Where can I apply more patience? 3. Perseverance. What requires me to just keep going? 4. Physical. What does my body need? 5. Passion. How can I express or embody my desires? And I have shuffled the deck some already, so I will do last little bit. Just going to do it like everybody else. We got 1, the world. 2, the sun. My goodness. 3, the 6, of wands. 4, the 10 of wands. And 5, the empress. Goodness sakes. So lots of yelling, get my ass in gear, it seems. We've got the sun, six of wands, ten of wands. And the Empress. Practical. Where do I need to be more practical. Quit holding. Quit holding everything. To such. Frustrations. Frustrations for completion. Patience. What do you say about your son? Time for celebration will come in time. is not lost. Six of Wands. Perseverance. We will get there. Ten of Wands, physical. Pick one thing. Out of the many. You wear yourself out. Passion, the Empress. Neglecting. the need. My nurturing, earthly self, has lost. Be my earth mothering. Self. And there we go. I hope everyone has a great weekend, has fun plans for your new moon celebrations, rituals, projects, whatever. Stay safe, everybody. Peace. Love you all. A little bit closer look. Toodles. Stay safe.